My name is Psycho Jake. And people are so scared. The lobby is empty. Everybody's asleep. And he just respawned. But that's just mystery. Everybody was calling me. Hello. Thanks for making us rich. Thank you. I better go back to my work. I love you. I love you too. Actually, no, I'm not your dad. Then I found an axe. I don't think it was supposed to be here. Why is this here? I don't think it's supposed to be. It's turning nighttime. Weird. There's something wrong with my vision right now. I think I know when somebody touched the table. Please, please. Anybody? You gotta be kidding me. So now, why the police is around? I remember that they told me that they were not here. They're supposed to do their job, not vacation. From my mind. I'm hungry. I don't know why my memory good tonight. I knew I had to keep it. I don't need these sunglasses. Trying to wear it. I was a psycho yesterday. Now I have to continue being a psycho. Just need that mask. It's making me best. Edward's gonna be a psycho. And I've been being a psycho to my fans. Okay, what the heck is this? It's a couch. How did he get so many couches? Oh, no, mind. He's gonna crush it till it breaks. 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1. Oh no. Give me that. Pick on someone your own size. Like me. No! I'll get you next time. Oh, screams and pushes. Scream. He's my brother. I mean my imposter.